Hi, this is my book review of Bodies by Susie Orbach. These days, men are encouraged to pump up their bodies with steroids. Breast augmentations are given their sweet 16 presents. Women in China have their legs broken and then extended. And in Iran, apparently, there are over 35,000 nose jobs done every year. So at the moment, your body is your canvas to be fixed, remade, and enhanced. This is the premise of Susie Orbach's book, Bodies. Susie Orbach is a psychoanalyst. She is the co-founder of the Women's Therapy Centre in London and the co-originator of the Dove's campaign for Real Beauty. She also wrote Fat is a Feminist Issue about 30, well, more like 40 years ago now, in 1978. That looked at girls and women and developing eating disorders and body anxieties in that sense. She uses a lot of examples from her practice in the book Bodies. So she gives quite disturbing examples of dissatisfaction of one's own body. One of the examples is a man called Andrew, who has a body dysmorphia that she likens to someone who feels they're not in the right body because of their gender doesn't match their sex, so they want gender reassignment surgery. But Andrew became obsessed with the idea of having his legs removed. He didn't feel like his legs were right. Obviously no doctor would remove healthy legs, so he took matters into his own hands and he packed them in dry ice until they basically died and then they had to be removed. And once they were removed, he was a lot happier. And she explores the emotional reasons as to why he would feel that way. So in his childhood, a lot of children had polio, and one family friend who was really kind to him actually walked with a limp. That's just one of the examples that she uses in the book. A major theme that runs throughout the book is that there is no natural body. Human beings have always decorated and enhanced and changed their bodies throughout human history. And these days we challenge the limitations of class, of race, of biology, of gender, and we can attempt to erase the poverty of an economic background with the right look and the right body. And thinness is now aspirational. It gives you entry to a new classless society. Being fat can be seen as a failure. Success means regulating your body and controlling your hunger and your desires, anticipating faults and correcting them. Cosmetic surgery is now normalized and married with a rhetoric of empowerment, so to not alter yourself is a form of self-neglect. Orbach makes the point that we live in an age of anxiety, of increased choice and self-invention, which leads to more fluid identities, but aesthetic judgment hasn't altered and what we consider to be a good body hasn't actually changed. Bodies was published in 2009, so it is quite old now and it does seem a little bit out of date at times. I also thought that some of her language is a little bit hard to get your head around because she is a psychoanalyst and she is referencing some of her patients and her therapies, but it is an interesting read and I do recommend it. If you like the video, please like, and if you want to see more videos, please subscribe.